Hello. Be very sure to understand that covert narcissist/sociopath/psychopath/cyberpath are interchangeable. Professionals make distinctions just to make us feel more needy of their services. You are dealing with the same type of entities, trust me, to the exception of the cyberpath, but that is a psychopath behind a computer like my perpetrator. In other words, if you know you're dealing with a narcissist, don't play the Russian roulette by second guessing yourself. You are in danger of destruction. Get the hell out of there without leaving a trace. If you have children, it's more complicated. You will have to have a third party between the two of you. And finally, I will say, if you do not have a child, bless are you. Don't wait to have one. Scram.
Help me if you can. Send some money to
this place. I know that things are going.